I don't want anything.
We both know how you get when you don't eat. Just eat.
Sorry. Did you want that, Flynn? Or was it yours, Freeman-Stein?
Okay, I'll start. I am just gonna put out there that I am willing to not partner with Flynn as part of this promotion. If it means that dividing and conquering is best for the city, I'm happy to not partner with Flynn.
We've been a team for a long time, and it takes years to build up this sort of rapport that we have. And breaking us up now is just like,
as I was saying, whatever's best for the force, I'm happy to part ways if that's what's best for the city and the safety.
That's why we should stay together.
I don't even want to know how you two manage to terrorize three generations of Senator Yang's family in under an hour's time. I also don't want to know how you manage to have a religious goose symbol squashed by a hit and run. And I certainly don't want to know how you came to the conclusion that three warehouses full of stolen goods were being housed in a one-bedroom, four-floor walk-up in Chinatown. What I do want to know is how you plan on rectifying the situation.
Well, we need to get informant who is private.
I want you to think about the situation. Come back to me tomorrow, and please don't offend, traumatize, or kill anything from now until then. Understood?
Wait, what was the first thing?
So do we have tomorrow off?
It doesn't mean we don't work. It means we have to write a frickin' memo, so you have to learn how to type.
Go. Both of you.
Thank you. Have a great night.
You know what? If you fuck up my promotion...
The promotion is already in the bag. How about that medical marijuana fire, huh? What a shame. I mean, I'm kidding, of course. I'm completely against anything illegal, and that's why I got into this line of business, to really crack some...
Do you recall the story of the Staten Island squeeze play?
Great book.
Wait, the case from the 1960s? The guy that they never caught?
An unsolved case reopened. I want you two on it.
Why reopen a case from the 1960s?
Who cares? We got a case.
This is not a case.
I think your time would be better spent on getting acquainted with your new case, as opposed to questioning the decision-making process of your captain.
Thank you. I look forward to getting myself familiar with the details of this case and ultimately solving something that has been plaguing our community.
Leave the bonbons, ladies.
Those are Wheat Watchers approved.
You may have just gotten in the way of my promotion.
Jesus Christ, we got a guy getting a little exercise in the Hudson and we assume he's a terrorist? I don't give a shit if he swims like a dolphin. I don't care if he does water ballet. Put this fire out and put it out now. What the hell do you two want?
I think I know where we can find men.
We think we know where we can find men.
Who the fuck is men and why do I care that either one of you can't find him?
But I had him on a counterfeit bank charge.
Wait a minute. You're telling me that you had this so-called terrorist in your custody.
He was handcuffed. It was secured. We put him right in the seatbelt. We handcuffed him to the...
We clicked the seatbelt.
Yeah.
He
we
was
checked
handcuffed
it.
To the seatbelt.
We checked it.
Next thing we know, gone.
I don't know if it's the seatbelt or the hand... But it's the year of the dog. The Asians have all the luck this year. And we have Saturn in our Pluto, and it's very cloudy for us.
But so not cloudy in certain things. Because may I point out, we did find some evidence in Staten Island from the 1960s case, which was like 92 years ago. So that's something.
Which is great.
I need forensics 5 minutes ago. You two stay here. You've done enough. I'm gonna go examine the vehicle.
That's a great idea because you might be able to get fingerprints off of the egg roll.
What did you just say?
Boy, rookie training is not what it used to be. It is not.
Crazy.
By the way, they didn't realize we were there to teach, but we set them straight, whatever. They thought we were there to learn.
Yeah. It was a long conversation.
How did they get a mud pit? 50th Street. That was amazing.
That was the best thing ever. Were you behind that? Because there's nothing like pairing learning with fun to make it really.
Well, she had more fun than I did. I was working.
I had 5 minutes of fun. Fire me. no, don't.
We had fun.
How can I help you?
Oh, that's the thing. We're thinking that, you know, since we have the in on men, we were thinking that we should probably just take this case undercover.
Undercover?
Yeah.
You?
Yeah.
To find men.
Yes.
He's seen you! You idiots!
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. We're having a bad hair day.
A triple homicide with a murder weapon and fingerprints?
Oh yeah, we could do that.
No. I don't have anyone in my office I could put on that right now.
Wow. Hello. Low blow.
Yeah.
I can't take this anymore. I'm dealing with the two biggest morons in police force history, and you two don't even know it. You have no idea.
Look, I'm really sorry. It's really unfortunate you're dealing with that. But I feel if I don't brag right now, my good work is going to fall to the wayside, because I did find the gun with the fingerprints on it from the 1960s.
Now that I've had some time to collect myself and think and do some breathing exercises and a lot of yoga along with some meditation, I feel like I'm ready to talk to you. So, do you guys have any idea why I caught you in here today?
No, but I just want to say whatever it is, we're flattered and we're happy to be.
Enough. I talk, you listen.
Yes, sir.
Quiet.
Chief.
Al Capitani.
I've got a feeling that you two have no idea of the situation you're in, so I'm gonna have to break it down for you. So I have compiled these seemingly innocent photos. Would you be surprised to know that these two officers were technically still on duty?
Yeah, but that was the FDNY Halloween party. That was related to this.
Oh, that was... That, what case was that for?
There
was a sand.
Seashell.
Oh, that's a great picture. Oh my God, remember
that's,
that?
You know, we appear to be having fun, but it's all part of the under.
We're investigating defunct.
Okay, look, I get it. The point is, you have not acknowledged something, and it's kind of hurting my feelings. I found...
What did you find, Freeman?
I keep trying to tell you. I found the gun with the print from the 1960s case you put us on. It's like 60 years ago, and I found it.
I was there, too.
Open that gun case, okay? Take a look. I'll wait.
All right. Wait a minute. What the hell?
Oh, that's not fair.
That's really not fair. That was there was a gun with a print or like a half print on it.
Must have fell in the back of your squad car when you were coming back. Where's your squad car now?
Oh.
You two are officially on leave.
What?
Come on.
You can turn in your firearms with me, and don't contact the precinct until I contact you. You can expect to hear from me in 17 days.
I just have one, if I could just ask one question.
This is not open for discussion, Flynn.
It's just a favor. I just want, can I take...
All yours.
It's a great picture of us.
Don't talk to me anymore.
Oh, my God.
Seriously. No. Yeah, I'm done. Gone. Just walk.
I don't even know where my firearm is right now.
Out.
Everything is because of you.
Out.
I don't think I'm getting my promotion.